Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm the RPG chick, and off-screen, I was hitting the wrong button with that. I'd remap it, but then I'd end up pressing the other button instead and doing the same thing. Off-screen, the Tanner's house. Is it this way? Oh, it's in the square, isn't it? The main square? I think it is. I found out what to do. Fortunately, this part isn't blind because I did it. And then maybe we can rest here as well. Good. This one I saw. This lever, but I did not see that one. I also did not see... Even now it's hard to see. On the side? Yeah. That one. So it's not even on both sides of the chimney. One's on the chimney, one's on the fireplace. Now I'm not sure. This might take a few tries to get it right. I hit the wrong thing. Yeah, I hit the wrong thing. I'm supposed to jump, not sneak. Hit it! Ah! Get it! I didn't. Did that one even work? Oh, got stuck on there. Come on, man. Stop. I'm switching to different persons and stuff here. Just stop. They put things in your way. There you go. So I've got a learning book for one-handed adept. A set of the Mysterious Nomad collection, I guess. Nimbus of the Mysterious Nomad. I don't even know what that is. I haven't looked at it yet. Steal this, steal that, steal that. Anything else in there? No. And I think that's all. Unless I'm missing something. I figured it would be something behind here, but no. Okay. Oh, I got a set of the swashbuckler. We got stuff, yeah. Mana regenerates 4% faster. Now, right now I have sneak is 7% better. I think I'm gonna keep it. I think I'm gonna keep this one. Because 4%. I don't know if I can even tell the difference. I actually sell that, believe it or not. Set of the swashbuckler. So, what are we wearing now for boots? Am I wearing boots? Wait, I'm still wearing... One-handed attacks do 3% more damage, increases health regeneration speed by 6 points. Or sneak 4% better. Yeah, I don't think we'll really tell much of a difference between any of that stuff. So I might as well sell this stuff. And I'll have to search for a bed for rest. I'm just... Not sure how we tell what time it is. Maybe from the menu? From this? Aha. 9:16 p.m. so we should sleep. So what I'm gonna do... I'm actually gonna do this first. Because I figured if we collect the soul... I'm guessing that's to help us in battle and such. It can help us here. For the Clearwater Cave. So let's rest, and we're gonna head on up. I guess we can't see... all the way back here. So I think this is back where we came from. It's my old damn lookout. Deserted ruin? I think it's where we came from. So let's rest. This Tanner's away. Oh, I cannot sleep while trespassing. Didn't seem to bother Goldilocks any, did it?
Walk blessed.
Thank you. Am I trespassing if I go in a cell? Why would anyone really want to do this, right? Don't lock me in. I just need a little rest. I guess I'm trespassing here too, but she's not gonna seem to mind me being here.
Greetings.
Kid, it's getting late. Go home, go to bed.
10 pennies for a sack of grain. Damn these farmers.
Now the general store's gonna be...
My dam?
General store's gonna be closed? I was able to sleep here before.
Madame.
Hi. I saw some stuff.
Madame.
And then sleep.
Madame.
I guess you're technically closed. We've got a kid here. Oh, wait.
Now, where?
Yeah. Still looking for it?
You're not from here, are you? I heard you talk.
I didn't know you were his son. The one who heard me talk. Ah. When do you open? Oh no. What is it with this place? I keep getting stuck. I think... Don't they open up at 8? Did I look at these? Oh, I can't look at these books. Never mind. That's to play with a kitty with. Soul Trap. Scroll of the Light Herald. Sure. Rawr. Okay, I want to leave now. Can I leave now?
Madame.
Don't mind if I do. Now we can buy stuff.
Oh, hello.
Sell stuff.
I haven't seen you around here before. A bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
Alrighty then, I will.
Yeah. I don't use two-handers, two-handed swords, two-handed weapons in general. So have the cold knight. You don't have that much money on you, do you? Also have this iron battle axe of gleaning. Iron war axe. Warhammer. I'll keep the pickaxe just in case. I'll use both of these a little bit. Take these swords. Footprints of the swashbuckler. You know what made me say swords is a way old comic back in the day called Swords of the Swashbuckler. Pretty cool. Science fiction based. Iron cross. Take that and that. I'm not even going for elementalism, so here, take this. I'm starting to run you out of your money here. Leather shield. This I keep for my readings. At least I think I do. There's one that I like and one that I don't like. I think I might have put the outfit in the chest. I have to go look. Anything here that we might not want. Pretty much anything here is useful. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of these little things. Interesting how a pretzel helps so much better than, like, carrots, which, what? Mana regeneration. That's cool. Oh, crafting books, yeah. Sleight of hand, yeah, I don't need that. Enchantment, I might need that for the Phasmalist. Handicraft. Who knows, I might need this for the Phasmalist. Block, okay. You can have that too. Divine shield. Mage light. Oh, got some gems. Ancient crystal coins. I feel like holding on to these for something. Let's, blue quartz, sure. I feel like holding on to these blueprints for a little while. Crazy only having 10 lockpicks. I have like friggin' like 1,000 something in Skyrim. I think we are good.
Luck blessed.
And I think I'm good to get the hell out of here. It's like a bit of deja vu, I'd rather not. Experience. Oh. I was like, what the hell is that?
Yes.
That's a person. Oh, yeah, I wanted to see. No, I don't have an outfit in here. Yeah, alright, never mind. Okay, so we're gonna have to travel all the way back from where we came.
Boring.
Yeah, you can't think life would be too exciting around here. If it does, you're probably being attacked by something. Or if it is, rather. not sure if the way is going to be that safe. We have cleared out a bunch of things. Streetzel? Why am I going to call it a bad dog? Well, there's someone up here at the shrine. Good day to you.
You're blessed, my child. How may I help you?
Oh, you're from... Am I hurt?
Let me see. Yes. That is no injury light magic couldn't heal. Malphus blessed this body, rid it of its afflictions, and endow it with life, path-abidingness, and new strength. May your light guide this soul.
I wonder if... Did I have a disease? Oh! Did you get rid of the fever? Can I see it here? I still have 14% of it. I'm not sure if he diminished that or not. I know...
Wild mages in the temple? Grandmaster Aranthiel is as unusual as his reputation suggests, it seems.
Yeah, and you're unusual. This is not a temple. So... Yeah, I think it was rather low to begin with, so I'm not sure if he did anything... Yeah, I don't think that would affect that. So we gotta head all the way back up this river. It's like someone just fell nearby. Be at the ready here. Oh no, actually. That'll be good. Just want to be ready at a moment's notice. We'll say that. On the lookout for dangers. It's hard enough getting down here. Now I gotta go all the way back. Wolves we killed, their corpses are still here. No predators have claimed it, so possibly we're in the clear here. Oh, you're a big one. I want to get at whatever's in here. Oh, that fighting made me hungry. Oh. My stolen stuff I couldn't sell. I have a cheese wheel. Okay. Because I did not see this on my way here. So maybe I'll be picking up more things I missed on the way down. Poison of Woe. 3 health for 3 seconds. A leather cuirass. Cuirass? I think it's cuirass. Wait. Did I put that on my weapon? That's what I meant to do. Yeah, I did. Okay. I thought I took it. But then again, I didn't react when I took it. Have I been here? I think I fought a, what do you call it, bandit here. Oh, these crabs are all over the place. Yeah, we definitely want to be on this side of the river. Quest to become a Phasmalist. I hear a Vinroot. I do not see a Vinroot. I'm not gonna go crazy looking for it. Oh! Someone got hung here. Good God. Huh. I wonder if it was deserved. Oh, brother. I don't like the sound of that. Let's cross. Go on the other side of this. From what I've seen, wolves don't like crossing the water. You'd think they were cats. Farm, you've been here. I'll cross back over here. We've got one of these marks here. Oh, there's cows here. Cool. 4 of 100 collected. That thing was floating. It wasn't right. I had to fix it. Anything else around here? So I like that the cows actually look like cows. Hello, moo cows. Huh. Is that another mark? Funny how I can see them so easily. Deserted ruin? I don't need that yet. How do I get up there? Alright. Eight more of these penny coins. Have I been here? Is this where I started? Can't be all the way back already. Oh. You don't think I've been here? Friendly, I hope? Wild mage? Hello, wild mage? You're a quiet type, aren't you? I read that book, it's a good one. Have you read it? Yeah? Okay then. What? Ah! Since when? Why now? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Yeek! Ah! No kidding, wild mage. Worked out a lot better this time. Oh my god. He saw me and he just like turned on me. He's like, yep, I see you there, I see you there. Oh, you're standing over there? That means you're death. Some cheese will fix that. Ragged robe of magic regeneration. I'll take this stuff to sell. Take that to sell too. Oh, lockpick. I didn't see that. I have that book too. I'll take it to sell. Ooh, another staff of flames. Is that what we have? Staff of flames? I think so. Yeah, okay. Getting a nice collection of Staff of Flames. Do I have anything to charge it with? I do. But you know what? I'm gonna use them up. I have three of them. And once I'm down to one, I'll just charge that one. Cool. Beehive husks. Fish scales, frost salt, salt, vatir ear. You know, I should really. I'm supposed to sample this stuff to find out what it does. Which I haven't been doing. Restore mana. Invisibility. Resist poison. Restore health. Restore stamina. If I taste this again, can I find out another ingredient, another use? No. Alright. I think there's a chance of it or something. Restore health. Damage stamina. Resist magic. Restore stamina. So I'm damaged and restored my stamina. Restore mana. Resist magic. Damage mana. Weakness to frost. Restore stamina. Frost resistance. Weakness to magic. Shock resistance. Weakness to fire. Fortify health regeneration. Damage mana. Fire resistance. Poison damage. Poison damage. Weakness to fire. Damage mana. Resist magic. Leucoric areas. Weakness to frost. Weakness to shock. Was lichen. Lube oil. No comment. Weakness to magic. Restore mana. Shock resistance. Peace weed gives you frost resistance. Restore stamina. Same. Same. Restore mana. Damage stamina. Weakness to magic. Damage stamina. Restore health. Resist poison. Weakness to shock. Damage stamina with spider. We could pick up a lot of crap. Weakness to fire. Your body cannot tolerate wolf blood and chimica. Chimicum shock claws. Does that mean I'm dead now? Look at all those effects. Okay, I figured we'd like double over from shock if nothing else, but we're okay. Taproot, yeah, weakness to magic. Frost resistance. Resist poison. Troll fat, we know two things. Damage mana. The Vatir area just found is poison damage. Fire resistance. Vin root is poison damage. Wheat. Restore health. Wheat was always restore health. Weakness to magic. Wolf blood. And restore health. Look at all these ingredients. Look at all those effects. I think we're good though. I think we know the stuff for everything. All the primary effects or whatever you'd call it. Awesome. Anyway, so now... Oh, Holly Berry! Now I got more stuff we can get. Oh, spell tome for detect life. Mana potion. Fire salts. Garlic. Petty soul gem. Stew. Sounds painful. But I thank you for the help. Another potion of woe. Ruined books. Spell tome for blazing spark. Scrack. Okay. Stack of scrolls. Empty parchment. Scroll of mage light. Is that my stuff coming back? Okay. Alright, awesome. Alright. What's it called? Deserted Ruin. I thought it was going to be this big dungeon. Nope, just this little area. Alright, so now I got more ingredients. Artichoke. Restore mana. Nightshade. That's gonna be poison, definitely, yep. Poison damage. Okay. Yeah, it hurts. I'm very slightly damaged. Let's eat this one leak. Leak! Can I make some potions?